Well, I'm with Amy and Rachel here on the Peel Promenade. Beautiful afternoon, ladies. And you've got out of school for this, I believe, for the QE2, yeah? We've got all your friends down there getting ready to do an eco-dance or explain exactly what it's about.
Well, at the school, we're trying to raise awareness of plastic disposal, really. Mm. We don't like the fact that plastic's going into the sea and the ocean, so we've created a dance at our new dance club at the school with our new teacher, Miss Wainwright. And we are going to dance to then show the students of the school the importance of recycling.
And were you going to pick up some rubbish while you're here? Because I know you've got the bins out and things.
We picked up one on the walk over, but we were thinking we might do a whole school beach clean-up, hopefully, next year.
As part of the project for our eco committee.
Isn't it great how quickly this is all taking off? I bet you won't go anywhere that's got plastic straws now and think twice about those sort of things, don't you?
Yeah, we've been looking around the whole school, looking for new ways to reduce our plastic use.
And was there a lot there before you got going?
Yeah, definitely. Even the plates we had dinner on were plastic and everything, so we've a lot of stuff in the canteen we've been changing. Yeah.
Tell us about the dance anyway.
Well, our dance is with no music, it's just all natural, and we're really excited about it. We are going to be...
They've got cling film out or something, what's that? Is that plastic?
We're using a lot of symbolism, and we've got some of our new plastic recycling bins that we have placed around the school that we are going to be using in our dance.
So dancing to no music?
Yes.
Oh wow. All girls, was it this way it was, or couldn't get the boys interested?
I don't think it wasn't purposeful, was it?
No.
Boys just aren't interested, to be honest.
Terrible. Well, you're here for a while, the crowds are mounting almost, I can see them coming out. Enjoying. I hope you got some factors on because it's a beautiful day.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.